don't know, Droff. They'd skin us alive if they knew we were doing this.
Why are you always acting like such a big baby? I've gotten us this far.
This far? We're living in a sewer. You said we'd have a house as big as the Blackbriars by now.
You worry about bashing people's heads in. I'll worry about the guild, okay?
Okay, okay.
I'm going to entrance to the Ratway.
Never should have come here.
Give it up, Rinyo. Those days are over.
I'm telling you, this one is...
We've all heard that one before, Bryn. Quit kidding yourself.
It's time to face the truth, old friend. You, Vex, Mercer, you're all part of a dying breed. Things are changing.
Dying breed, eh? Well, what do you call that, then? Well, well. Color me impressed, lad. I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again. Reliable and headstrong? You're turning out to be quite the prize. So, now that I've whetted your appetite with our little scheme at the market, how about handling a few deadbeats for me? They owe our organization some serious coin, and they've decided not to pay. I want you to explain to them the error of their ways. Kirava, Percy Honeyhand, and Helga, do this right, and I can promise you a permanent place in our organization. Honestly, the debt is secondary here. What's more important is that you get the message across that we aren't to be ignored. A word of warning, though. I don't want any of them killed. Bad for business. Good. If you need any details on your marks, I'll be here. Now get going. I'll be here when you're done.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Thank you.
A bad time to get lost.
Thank you. Did you hear something?
A big old chap, aren't you? I don't suppose you'd like to sit down and work this out over a cup of tea.
No,
I didn't think so.
Didn't you allow me? Fall back!
You've done it.
Let's make the exchange. You're playing a dangerous game, my friend. Fine, you win. Take the horse and leave.
Thank you.
Have our scouts come up with any information on these reports of dragons?
Yes, m'lady. That unpleasantness at Helgen supposedly involved a dragon. It killed several soldiers before it departed.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. I hope the road fared well for you. Yes, I'm afraid we're aware of Sarthas's presence in the warehouse. Unfortunately, we're certain he has informants within the city guard. Every time we've made a move to arrest him, he's escaped. However, if you take care of this discreetly, you might be able to surprise him without warning. Excellent. Here, this is the key to the warehouse. See if you can drop in on this dealer of poison and convince him to close down his operation permanently. Good journey, lady. To you.
I've also taken the liberty in preparing a private carriage, just in case.
Don't suppose you'd enchant my sword.
That's close enough. By order of the Jarl, stop right there. I'll take my leave then. You're that one from the college. Heard about you.
Mm-hmm. No, nothing at the moment.
Until next time.
This early when I was a student. Hi! Already? I still haven't finished digesting our last lesson. Perhaps another time.
You could say the Ratway is the city on... The city...
You keep your distance with that magic.
I know
it. You hit?
Thirsting for blood!
Excuse me.
You keep your distance with that magic.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Guard duty. I have to wonder. What does the Dragonborn do once he's been summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thum be hurt, like any skill?
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance. It's nice to receive good news for a change. Did you recover anything else from the warehouse worth mentioning? Then there's no time to lose. It won't take long for Sarthas's associates to learn of his death. The source of the poison must be destroyed once and for all. Otherwise, another dealer will simply take his place. Do this task for me, and you'll be well on your way to a title in Riften. Good. Report back to me when your task is complete. Good journey to you.
Looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
I like the rift better than anywhere in Skyrim. Cold forests and the broken mountains. It always felt familiar somehow.
Thank you. time to end this.
Death awaits you.
Let it be a lesson.
Not worries.
Years like this, it feels good to be out in the city, away from people.
Back off.
Take this. I've got half a mind to go swimming. Take advantage of the sun while it lasts.
Excuse me.
Thank you. off, friend.
Careful there, friend.
Should have come here.
You like me again, huh? You can have this for free.
You ready to die today, huh?
You don't know who you're messing with.
Thank you.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
Did we have an appointment?
No.
It was a delivery?
What can I do for you?
I can't remember.
Well done. Your continued efforts have been of great benefit to the people of Riften. Allow me to present you with this compensation for your selfless efforts. Ah, there you are. I've been informed by my steward that you've made quite an impression in the Rift. Several of our citizens have expressed their... Much like Miol, you've become champion of our hold, helping people with their difficulties and providing assistance for their needs. As the Jarl of Riften, I feel it's my duty to honor your selfless behavior by honoring you with the title Thane of Riften. Before I can present you with the title, there's but a single requirement you must fulfill. A Thane of Riften is expected to maintain permanent residence within the city. My steward has such a home available to you for purchase. When the house is yours, return to me, and I will present you the title.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm Jarl Layla. Splendid! There's a house available. Wonderful. Here is the key to your new home. I'll be glad to help. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? As you wish. Speak to me again if you decide to purchase some decorations for your home.
You're someone who can get things. Then allow me to officially welcome. All that remains now is to bestow. I should be the one thanking you. You've solved more problems in the short time you've been here than anyone in my court has their entire careers. You've been a beacon of hope in these dark times for my people, and I will never forget it. Therefore, by my authority as Jarl, I pronounce you Thane of Riften and award you all the benefits befitting your station. Congratulations.
What do you need?
Good journey to you.
Kaiden is impossible. I don't know how to talk to him.
As Jarl Layla's house guard,
something troubling you? This would be a nice place to rule from. It has character and warmth, just like me. No.
Did you have some sort of official business here? Staying safe, I hope.
Long life to you, Thane.
Yes? I'll be here. Let's keep moving. Fine home you have here.
What can I do for you?
What a cozy building.
Right you are, boss.
Yes, my friend. This is a lovely home you have here. The build is good quality, and it smells woody. Watch you keep the fire low. It would be a shame if all this went up in smoke.
Sure.
Thank you. Your hospitality is humbling.
It's a fine day with you around.
Please, don't take the statue. It's the only thing of value I have left. Not Lady DiBella. No, please, I can't lose her. I get the message. Here, take your gold. I hope you choke on it.
So, can I interest you in anything today?
If I had it, I'd pay. There's no need to do that.
This isn't happening.
Stop! That's priceless!
Just pay them, Bercy.
I can't pay. I can't.
Just pay them, Bercy.
So?
No! I'm going to break it.
This isn't happening.
No! That urn was priced. I can't believe you did that. You people are monsters.
You demand payment for protection. You can't even protect yourselves. Take your coin and tell Brynjolf to leave us alone. I hope you're here for friendlier reasons now. After all, I'm all paid up.
Excuse me, I have other things to attend to.
Here for a room or something to drink? Show me some coin first. Look, everything was all just a misunderstanding. I didn't mean to tell Brynjolf to go jump off the pier. You tell him I'm sorry, yes? Take this. Every single coin I owe is there. I swear it.
Yeah, what do you want? This is about the meeting.
We got the message. Now just take your business elsewhere. Three, in fact. They're my own recipe. Brought them. First is the Velvet Lechance. Second, we have the White Gold Tower. Last, and only for the bravest of souls, we have the Cliff Racer, which is Firebrand wine, Cyrodiilic brandy. Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both? Just get out of here.
If your allegiance lies with the Empire, have it.
This is your last mistake, huh? Never should have come here.
Please, someone do something.
Stop, thief!
Lucian Flavius, reporting for duty.
Greetings. No, my mind is as empty as a beggar's purse. What is on your mind? Of course, what do you want to know? I have no knack for magic, I'm afraid. My least favorite place in Skyrim is anywhere the dead still walk. And Windhelm. My mother called me Sky and my brother Sun because of our colorings. I look like a blue sky with clouds. My brother was golden and a bit round. I like eating trout and walks in the dark. I love archery. I once shot a man's hat off at 60 paces. If he hadn't ducked, I would have got his head. Taking the scenic route is my style. I'm all for risk and adventure, but why throw yourself off a cliff for no reason? I love killing spiders. They are so satisfying to squash. It sounds strange when I say it out loud. I've never ran from combat. It will no doubt be the death of me. Fire away. All right. Okay, talk to you later.